Many problems are identified. 1. Overriding. 2. Whiteboard problems. 3. Using pencil and eraser. 4. Sleeping in the class. 5. Insufficient teaching period. 6. Not allowed to play. 7. Messy classroom. 8. Bad smell of toilet. 9. Overcrowded in studies. 10. Lack of young instrument. 11. Sight that above in the serial. 12. Weakness in English reading. 13. No library. 14. Congested classroom. 15. Insufficient light and air. 16. Attraction to street food. 17. Drawing pen and pencil among students. 18. Drawing on the wall. 19. Teacher does not make us understand properly. 20. Not interested in cultural program. Now I would like to request our member Sabar to present the next part.
Our leader is going to present the authority part.
Thanks, Abhi. Authority.